G'day, Shah here once again with Four Wheels on the Road, helping you get the most out of your time away. This trip away, we're asking the question once again, go or no go? We're here at Victoria Hill Bush Camp on the beautiful Condamine River. We're going to take a look at what this site has to offer. So let's go take a look.
You go, no go for long.
The site itself is around about 2 hours and 20 minutes west of Brisbane. There's a couple of different options you have for getting there. You can head up to Toowoomba and down from there, where it's about 40 minutes away. Or you can head through Gatton and head through the Clifton area off the New England Highway, which is the way that we're going today. If you haven't taken this drive before, it's one I definitely recommend. It's a really fantastic drive. You've got lots of long winding roads and you've got a ton of different scenery along the way. You're going through scrub, forest and farmlands on big plains as well. Beautiful drive. The site itself is just a short drive in from the access road. I imagine it would be very, very quiet. Start things off this week, I definitely must say to begin with, it's very, very wet up here at the moment. But when it isn't wet, this site would be absolutely amazing. Unfortunately, with all the rain that Queensland's been suffering through for the last month and a half, everywhere near a river has been absolutely waterlogged and drenched, and this is no exception. Condamine River has overflowed in a lot of places, and it's made a lot of places wet. However, free bush camps like this, few and far between, and it's a fantastic little site. You will need to be self-sufficient to be here though, but it's a great little area and fantastic frontage onto the water. The site itself isn't huge. You've probably only got room for about maybe 20, 30 cars here. A place like this probably wouldn't be that much visited really because there's no facilities here. I like to try and present things that are a little bit different from time to time. For example, places like this, even though they don't have facilities, a lot of people are self-contained and they're looking for really quiet places to come and check out, and a place like this would be just amazing. All right, let's take a bit more of a look around the water. As you can see here, if it was a bit drier, you'd be able to camp right on the water and you can basically walk straight down into the Condamine River. Fantastic. For a free campsite, brilliant. There aren't any facilities on site like bins or picnic tables like other free campsites in the area, but the one thing that this site does have above and beyond any of the other sites is this fantastic water frontage. You're right on the river and you can basically walk straight from the back of your campsite straight into the Condamine River, which is amazing. Alright, well that's it from us this week out here at Victoria Hill Bush Camp. Let me know what you think of the place in the comments down below. Is it a go or is it a no-go? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and most importantly share the channel. I really do appreciate it. Every little bit helps. Thanks for watching once again, and we'll see you next time we get Four Wheels on the Road.